So hello and a very good morning YouTube, and we're standing just right outside my house going to attend the launch of the new Triumph Trishul, the Triumph Trident. And I thought chalo GTL leke jayenge, dhoop bahut zyada hai, police wale dam kar rahe, so why not, it's the perfect environment to take out a huge ass cruiser with a music system and an Akrapovic exhaust. So let's get onto the bike and talk more. It is the huge, oh god, I miss my Goldwing. Oh, it does have a music system, which it's not as loud, but I don't want any copyright strikes. Let's get onto the main road and then start talking. Damn. So yep, first off, I'm gonna be comparing this with the Goldwing because a lot of people compare this to the Goldwing, so that's where the comparison's gonna be. So as you all know, I had a prehistoric model, the original, the OG Goldwing. It was a 2010, pretty much unchanged since 2002. The refresh model came a little later in 2013 or 14. And uske baad se the DCT came in. So this I think kind of competes with the DCT, even though this is a 2013 one. But it's a BMW, so it's a lot more modern, lot more nimble, agile, well engineered is the word they like to use. But yeah, how does it compare against the Goldwing? In all frankness, I'm not gonna compare it to the DCT because I personally myself haven't ridden a DCT that long to understand. But yeah, it's kind of little like the DCT, very light, very nimble, so it kind of robs the feel. But when you compare it to the Goldwing, primarily let it be the 2010 one or the 15 one, we're gonna start off with those comparisons. So yeah, off the bat, this is a terribly fast motorcycle. I mean, when you look at it, you think अरे क्रूजर है ये वो है, पावर बैंड वो भी क्रूजर के जैसा होगा, बट नो, या द गोल्डविंग वॉज फास्ट टू, बट वॉज इन अ फास्ट इन अ टॉर्की मैनर, बट दिस इज फास्ट इन अ बी एच पी ई काइंड ऑफ मैनर, लाइक इट जस्ट फकिंग पुल्स लाइक सुपर बाइक लेवल एक्सेलरेशंस ऑन यू, लाइक यू जस्ट ट्विस्ट द थ्रॉटल, इट विल जस्ट गो, एंड इट साउंड स्वीट इफ यू आस्क मी. इट्स गॉट एन Akrapovic एग्जॉस्ट ऑन इट, एंड द गोल्डविंग हैज अ फ्लैट सिक्स, वेरियस दिस हैज एन इनलाइन सिक्स. So this sounds very sweet and kind of like a car. Somehow I never liked the Goldwing's sound with an exhaust system on it. Somehow stock pitch was never decent, achhi rehti. But this, it sounds sweet with an Akrapovic. It's got shit lot of options. Like you've got this audio system up front with two speakers, two tweeters. Obviously, Goldwing ka sun liya baat se, you cannot compare it because those are 6.5 inch speakers. These are at best 4-inch speakers, so no comparisons there. So this unit comes pre-installed with a Garmin GPS. It's also got this really cute windshield, which loud hai. Oh, so it's got this really cute windshield which moves up and down with the help of this noise switch. Yeah, that's there. Got power modes. You put it in dynamic, it pulls like a bitch. You put it in road, it's relatively sober, but you put it in rain, it's very docile. So electronics package, as you all know, with BMW it's always been like that. And coming on to the looks, road presence or feel mein aap Goldwing ko nahi wo kar sakte, the main thing is the frame of this bike. It's engineered very well. I mean, when you sit around, it feels very compact, feels very easy to ride. It pulls like a super bike. See, that's what I'm talking about. Brakes are phenomenal, but वो जो Goldwing की एकदम एक पूरा 2BHK bedroom, 2BHK flat ले लेके फिर रहे जैसी जो feel रहती ना, that is not there with this bike. Because it's compact, it's well engineered, it's fast, it's agile, but वो feel नहीं है. नवाब साहब, दुबई में ऐश है, पैसा है, क्लब है, पब है, सब है, मगर हैदराबाद के साथ सुकून नहीं है, वैसी बात हो गई। सो यप, इवन द टायर साइजेस, इट्स नॉट गॉट एनी ऑफ दोस वियर्ड एस टायर साइजेस लाइक द गोल्ड विंग। इट्स गॉट प्रीटी मच स्टैंडर्ड सुपर बाइक साइज टायर्स, 120 साम में, पीछे 180 190। तो यू नो दैट डिपार्टमेंट, इट्स गॉट अ शाफ्ट ड्राइव लाइक द गोल्ड विंग, या बट द फ्रेम इज प्रीटी सिंपल। गोल्ड विंग की पूरी शासीज डब्बों की तरह बनी हुई रहती, एंड द बॉक्सेस आर नॉट मॉड्यूलर, बट इन दिस ऑल द बॉक्सेस आर प्रीटी मच मॉड्यूलर। ज़्यादा दम नहीं है खोलने के लिए, पटापटा पूरे खोल ले सकते। सो इफ यू ओपन द बॉक्स एंड ऑल, इट्स काइंड ऑफ लाइक अ रेगुलर GT touring bike with the big ass fairing up front, that's all. But yeah, the main thing about this bike, what I love, the engine. It's fucking powerful. It's super bike level powerful, like legit. Aap isa throttle diyo, mahaki giri giri super bike ke takkar pe nikalti gaadi, takkar ka kind of slips and falls. So you know, it's pretty powerful in that department. Very torquey, but I really love the BHP feel on this. Ispe long marna ji. And yeah, the other thing, now coming on to the biggest bad thing which I felt, Goldwing itself, you know, I used it for a year, 18,000 kilometers, thode takleef aandi une with the plastics. But this thing, it's delicate. Now BMW engineers their bikes to ride and drive well on the autobahn and amazing fucking clean roads and shit like that. But you know what they don't realize is, भाई हर जगह ऑटोबान नहीं है, ना की गिर गिरी यहाँ के हमारे मल्लापल्ली के गढ़ों में मारे बोले तो बुले मिल जाती गाड़ी। सो दैट्स द थिंग विद दिस, इट्स अ डेलिकेट बाइक एंड इट मेक्स यू फील दैट इट्स अ प्रीमियम बाइक, इट्स अ बीमर, इट यू नो लुक्स नाइस, राइड नाइस। मेरे को मेरी K1300R से भी बहुत डर होता है, विद ऑल दैट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक फैंसी सस्पेंशन एंड शिट, दीज बाइक्स आर डेलिकेट। एंड विद दीज प्लास्टिक्स, यस, व्हेन द बाइक, वी गॉट द बाइक, the headlight stay was a bit broken and all, apparently that happens because of when you go through a lot of bad roads, stay ke to boltan tod jate, chuti ek rivet maar ke tisra nahi de sakte, that so much for engineering. So yes, wo pura change karake maa ki 30,000 rupees service bill hua with BMW, which I feel is not that bad, you know, it's like we just maintaining a car because a lot of work was done. But in general, BMWs are tricky to work with, a little bit more expensive to maintain, parts are also expensive. So if you're looking for this, वो एक दिमाग में रख लो कि भाई BMW लेवल मेंटेनेंस है। गोल्ड विंग का सबसे सुकून की चीज़ क्या थी, द मेंटेनेंस वाज नॉट मोर देन अ CBR 600 RR, यू नो, टू बी ऑनेस्ट। वो गाड़ी बिचारी कभी कुछ सताई इच नहीं, ऑयल तेल डालो, पेट्रोल डालो, चलाओ का शॉर्ट था, ब्रेक पाना है, वो भी सस्ते। नाउ दिस व्हेन इट कम्स टू BMW बीमर, इट्स लाइक दैट। बट या, लेट्स फेस द ट्रूथ, मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल हु हैव दीज बाइक्स, गोल्ड विंग और दिस, दे आर नॉट यूजिंग देम फॉर लॉन्ग टूर्स और एनीथिंग एज सच, दे आर जस्ट द आई कैंडी, दे जस्ट लुक गुड, दे राइड गुड, एक रोड प्रेजेंस है, so that's there. But in case you want a tour, damn, can only imagine what this thing would do up out on the highway with this fucking powerful engine. So let's just put her back in the regular road mode. And yeah, because this is a very compact motorcycle, it does heat up a lot, and by a lot I mean a lot. Chadde pak jate mardangi pe garmi marti aapke seedha. So you know, गोल्ड विंग में क्या था, इवन दो द इंजन, द गोल्ड विंग इंजन टू डज गेट हॉट, बट इट डजेंट मेक यू फील इट बिकॉज इट्स गॉट टू रेडिएटर्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टू द साइड्स, बैल के बुल्ले के साथ चला रहे हैं ना, गॉट टू रेडिएटर्स टू द साइड्स एंड द बाइक इज ह्यूज, सो द रेडिएटर्स आर फेस्ड अप फ्रंट अवे फ्रॉम द राइडर, इंजन भी ज़रा नीचे की तरफ दूर रहता, तो यू नो यू डोंट रियली फील द हीट ऑफ ब्रंट ऑफ दैट इंजन, ओवरऑल इट्स अ वेरी ट्रैक्टेबल इंजन। बट इसमें बिकॉज एवरीथिंग इज कॉम्पैक्ट एंड इंजीनियर टू परफेक्शन, थोड़े चीज़ें बहुत खरीब खरीब कैसा जा रहा भाई, थोड़े चीज़ें बहुत ओवर खरीब खरीब आ गए, उसकी वजह से डज हीट अप अ लॉट, इट्स अ पेन टू राइड इन ट्रैफिक, स्पेशली विद ऑल द बॉक्सेस एंड एवरीथिंग एल्स अटैच्ड। सो वो एक चीज़ आप नोट में रखो, गोल्ड विंग आई स्टिल फील, इवन दो इट वॉज हैवियर एंड bigger than this bike, but still the golden, wo apna dil hai bhai, but honestly speaking usko traffic mein leke phirna zara zyada maza aata tha, zyada comfortable rehti thi because it never used to heat up so much and wasn't so agile, this thing feels makes you feel like, you know, bhaga 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 karo bolti, that on the other hand was a lot nimbler. Now speaking about rarity, Goldwing rendo ye rendo, both are pretty rare bikes, but yeah, with the Goldwing service backup ghatiya hai, showroom and all, they don't really support as much, apart from the Delhi wing world, which is very, very good and adept and all that. But dusre cities mein, it's a pain getting that bike serviced or parts sourced, unless you yourself are a super mechanic or you can cross match and put parts. Because most of them are cross reference parts, just oil filter ho gaya. But if you crash and all, then it's a different story. So service backup mein BMW is really amazing. Inka service backup, even though, you know, it's expensive, obviously it's a BMW, that's expected. But inka service backup amazing hai. Parts fir bhi order kare to jaldi ke aa bhi jate parts, and you know, they take care of the insurance and stuff like that if and when needed. So I guess yeah, to bhi hua bhai isko. So yeah, that was my little thingy about the K1600 GTL. I really like most of the stuff, but the bags and all are modular, so vibrations and all thode zyada hai, mounting alag hai. A lot of electronics on this bike. Abhi ke liye to sab everything is working fine, but if we all know electronics when they start going wrong. And I really wish to see a pair of rear speakers as well. Ha, a lot of things which I wish. If you compare this to the Goldwing, according to me, the Goldwing, it's an emotion. It's like comparing a, you know, original Chevrolet Caprice to the new Caprice. You know, both are really different cars, even though they, people think they are the same type of cars. दोनों की फील एकदम डिफरेंट है, इसकी अलग उसकी अलग. बस सो यप, लेट्स हेड टू द लॉन्च एंड बाय बाय. Oh, one thing I really liked is the boot space in this thing. And this thing doesn't open up all the way, but it's got these really nice struts here. BMW ke struts hai. For some weird reason, the Goldwing ka piche ka jo dabba hai, it's very delicate, the lid and all, it's too flimsy. Isme it's very tight and nice. But yeah, the mountings do break off because of the vibrations. Aur Goldwing mein side ke dabbo mein struts the, I don't know for what. It's very weird. But yeah, that's that. And overall, really good looking bike. I know I'm not doing those fancy music dal ke walk around shots anymore because bulla time hi nahi mil raha uske chakkar mein. So crapo, which looks sweet too.